almost 2 years ago, we filmed a video called Stuff Your Face, Stash Mouth, Paychecker, didn't we? And by my YouTube standards, it did alright, to be fair. 30 thumbs up, decent, by iDub standards. Not so much, but that's alright. And I said at the end of the video that I had like numerous names left in the box if you wanted a part two, then to like the video and comment and whatever. And it got quite a good reception, but we never really got around to making a part two, did we?
I don't know why, but whatever.
Kelster at work. She's called Kelly. Kelster at work always mentions that video in particular as a funny-in. Oh yeah, I haven't had Jordan on the channel since I pranked him with the whole pregnancy thing. Which you can watch here, by the way, I'm still promoting it. It's still a great video.
Don't.
But although we haven't made a video since, we have still been talking, haven't we? Like, he didn't just ditch me after that video, that's what it looks like. So we've got another few celebs in this massive tub, to be fair. What?
Bin.
Bin? It's not a bin! It's a tub! But here's the difference. What is the difference?
What is the difference, Jack?
Who fucking knows? But here's the difference. Now, this isn't just a part two of the same shit content.
Twist is,
we're not allowed to mention the occupation of the celebrity. So we're not allowed to say if they're a singer, actor, comedian, athlete, porn star, news anchor. You know, just to like spice it up a bit. Just one would have done trick, to be fair. So there's 10 celebrities in here, or a lot of them might not be celebrities, you know? They might just be inanimate objects, or...
Could be a fox.
There could be a fox in there. Is that all marshmallows?
Hey!
One out of two, that's alright, isn't it? Do you like your new necklace?
Do. Smash it. New look today.
I'm not sure if we need... I'm not filming with you anymore.
Oh, sorry.
That should have been the last video we ever made, to be fair. Cut. So, we shall do a coin toss, and I'm absolutely shit.
No, stop.
Moment. Why?
Why are you using the penny? Two pence.
That
pence.
Was my joke. I was going to use a 2 pence and say I can't.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you were going to make a joke.
It's fine. You know, just spoil my spontaneity, but it's fine. For that joke, we're actually going to use a penny. Look lovingly into the penny.
That's a nice penny.
So do you want to be heads or tails?
Tails never fails, does it?
If tails come up, it sounds a bit naughty. If tails comes up, you pick the name on the bag. Box, yeah. Bin, whatever you want to call it.
Bin, it's bin.
Fair enough.
It is the ceiling. And
it's tails.
Tails never fails, I told you guys. So whenever you're playing a game of heads and tails, always choose tails because it never fails.
You've got a 50% chance of...
Nah. Tails most comes up most of the time.
You think?
Ah,
why should that happen? Just... It's in there.
Oh, 1 minute. Oh. Ooh.
Do I remember when you... Is that how you tell stories to people? Do you remember when I... Oh, do you remember that time I was like... Ah! For some reason, every 12 minutes, the camera, Canon,
this thing here.
Thank you. Do you want to just take over the video? Do you know how I fucked up in the last video where I was like explaining the rules? And I was like, basically, we put my mouth in his mouth down. No, I fucking don't. And then I walked out. I remember from the last recording. Will you stop being a little twat? You had two emerges and you think you're the big man? Literally, though, he's had two of these bad boys. As you can see, it's empty. Two for a pound, bag of booze. Get yourself there. And he's gone absolutely off the rails. I'm sure Terry Ann said you're not allowed.
Don't mention my mum.
Well, I didn't know she was your mum until you said, don't mention my mum.
Sorry.
So, as I very right. Stop saying sorry! For fuck's sake!
Right. Sorry.
You picked heads, tails. You picked one of the two, didn't you?
I did.
You picked tails and it came up tails. So you pick that out of the box. Here we go. Are you ready? Let's go a bit closer. Let's get a nice close up. The marshmallows entering the mouth. People have marshmallow fetishes, you know. It's like food porn. Do you reckon this will turn some people on who've got like a marshmallow fetish? How many do you reckon you need? Four.
Don't put a horn over here. Oh, God! 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 Oh
completely different.
I'm so wrong!
Right.
I'm so wrong, guys. Please enjoy.
You can't force people to swing or something. You want to go. I saw it. Not gonna lie to you. I saw it. I'm not gonna lie to you. I saw it. It's just a gun. It's an action.
It's not a gun.
I'll read it. What am I thinking of that time? I need to swallow that car, or swallow a whole mouth bottle. What? And the point is that you need to know it's not on this person. Yeah? Us.
Don't care.
What?
This person.
Blonde hair.
Blonde hair.
Brown hair.
Blah!
Blah! Blah!
Oh my god.
Now go, I'm fucking letting in.
No, no.
This is going to absolute shit. And that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, press the like button down below. Leave a comment if you want to watch part 3.
No.
Leave a comment in the comments if you know who we might mean by blonde hair. Are you ready? Do you want to go again?
Yeah.
I've asked you this a lot of times in your life.
But go! She's blonde! Is it here? She has blonde hair.
Right, so,
next fact. I don't fucking know. Taylor Swift? Sorry. Yes. In a family.
Yeah?
That's a good fact, though.
So, this is a family?
She's married. There's a lot of blonde people, but it is in a family. So, married!
Yeah, sister.
What?
She has two
kids.
Is it all gone?
Nothing.
I'll go to
the bin. Pick one. Uh-huh. No, that's not. Oh! Oh! All right,
so. All right. Here we go.
No! You're fucking
funny. You're
strange.
My fish and chocolate.
Two
fruit. My fish and it's the best color in the world.
Yes.
I'm so sorry. You know who this is.
Jeremy Flocken.
You fucking know that you're a flop. I shot people here though.
Well, I got him.
What? I thought I was going to go, but I'm not going to go.
I'm ready.
Toxins.
Yeah. Yeah.
You should shut up with a bit of facts about him.
Oh.
Yeah, I should have.
Yeah.
So I said,
it's not very thick lining, really.
So it's on underwear.
Okay, let me go. Got this. Oh,
did you say it? No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
yeah.
Which is a whisper in the world. And you shut her and you go, oh, I'm nitrogen! Oh, I'm nitrogen!
I'm sorry, I'm not in my father.
Is that close
to you? No, no, no.
I'm good. Yeah. I'm not thinking that's the...
You're being up to.
I can't think of it. It's Jim Carrey.
Alrighty then.
I'm sure that's Jim Carrey, isn't
it?
Is it?
Oh, I made a poo-con now.
Oh. Hmm. It's gonna be.
I've got one. I've got one. Oh, man.
That was like a nice small bucket.
It's in the car.
Yep. Whole thing is in the wheel on this car. Is that a normal car car?
It's a car.
It's a
car.
It's a car.
It's a car.
It's a car! It's a car! It's a car! It's a car! It's a car!
Car.
So anyway, is that car?
Yeah, it's a car.
Okay.
Hey,
see? Jane.
Oh, what a fit, man!
Was it?
Yeah?
Playing! Castle coming up!
Castle coming up!
Shut the fuck up, I don't deserve this
thing. That's nice.
Okay, here you go. Top. 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 Say yes to you.
Say yes to me?
Yep.
No.
We played it last night.
You played it last night?
We played it last night. What is it?
Table!
Yeah, what was your film?
Table.
Yeah, so.
Snooker table.
No.
Snooker. Table table.
Yay! Apple table. Apple table.
Bravo.
Back
on.
Okay. Oh, you are me. A shot!
Oh,
man. Hey! Can I check him out?
There he is.
So hard. Ooh.
Oh.
Got it. That's a fuck.
That was absolutely shit.
You're right, it was. I'm gonna try it out too. Song
called!
Yeah! I'm fucking disgusting, isn't it? Right, last one!
Last one!
Okay. What's that?
Really?
No, does that sound like it's good? It's made out of plastic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's that. So that's fun, yeah. So if we're out with your chips.
My dick.
You're looking up the old sausage.
You've got underwear.
Yeah.
For your friends.
Yeah.
And you've got some unbabies.
Yeah.
So maybe you can make my bed.
Yeah. Please, so I can get this on the wall. Just say it, guys. Just say it, please. It's going in your penis.
Oh no.
I should put them on. I've got any more.
A condom!
Well, I want all Muslims, all Muslims, in our country.
Get a condom!
Yay! Thanks for watching, guys. You enjoy this. Please give it a like down below. That's what you do. That's what you do.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to them. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Thanks for watching, guys.
Oh, thanks, John.
Goodbye, guys.
Got a bit of marshmallow on the camera. Sorry, Izzy. See you later.
Goodbye.
You know, just to like spice it up a bit. Mm-hmm. Should I keep that in a burp at the end of that? Would that be alright, Jack? I don't get that one.
I don't know, it's a box.
Cool. And so, what have I wrote down there? But, here's the difference.
don't laugh!
But, here's the difference. This isn't just a shh. It's not, to be fair.
Take 562.
But,